Would you pay $15 for coffee in Japan? Before you say hell no, hear me out. This tiny cafe in Tokyo does 3D latte art, all made from milk foam. You can choose whatever character you want. Someone before me did her boyfriend face. I was like, why would you do that? I choose Totoro, and it's one of the most beautiful coffee art you'll ever see. Taste-wise, Aussie coffee is still the best, but